Subscribe to Shimaru and click the bell icon to never miss an update.
What do you have to say? This is a strong statement. इन्होंने कहा है कि our industry is very, very insecure. Do you feel like that as well? Are you insecure when your films don't come out? Are you insecure about every Friday? Are you insecure of judgments coming your way?
I get scared, to be honest.
Come on, be honest. It's okay, partner. That's I'm on your side.
Well,
you're best at being honest.
So I am. Our time, right?
Honestly.
I think for... See, I'm not producing the film, so like, I guess when it comes out, like, it's all about the box office. I feel like, but that's okay. But yeah, I mean, I've been criticized, but look, I'm still here, so I really don't take it to heart. I don't know. I try to be the best that I can.
Bottom line is ignorance is bliss.
Ignorance is bliss.
Not full ignorance. You want to, like, criticism, you can take it in a way where it can help you to see where your weaknesses are, and then you try to, you know, build to be better. I think nowadays with social media, people are just, like, really mean, so they're taking it a little too aggressive.
Trolling can go crazy.
Yeah, without criticism, how will we grow? Because we don't know, like, we don't know ourselves, or, you know, sometimes I can't see there's certain things that I do that, you know, probably doesn't look so nice.
Like, aww.
I remember, I'm looking at my staff,
yeah.
Like, I used to stand very manly.
Yeah?
So they'd be like, oh, why do you walk like that, or try to stand more girly? And yeah, you can say, okay, no, let her be herself. But no, I wanted to, you know,
but I personally like the way you've always been yourself.
Yeah.
Than rather being somebody else.
Well, I'm still always myself, but I just want to grow to be better. Does that make sense?
No, but I have a point, okay? I have known you to be a lady, like Sachin said, who's very comfy in her skin. You're a wow-looking woman.
Thanks.
You're not aware about it.
Yeah.
Like you said, you become a tomboy at times. You have the hyena laughter, which is against all the myths of how an actress should be like.
That's true.
So you had a lot of judgments on that, and has that forced you to say, "Arey yaar, then mujhe aise khada hona chahiye, waise hona chahiye?" Are you stopping your natural flow?
To watch the full episode, download Shimaru Me app now.